All right. What do you guys say to me playing another versus match? We'll play one more versus match before we're all done. And do you think I should do capture? Because I did say I would do a capture again. And there are people asking for capture. Do people still curious to see what capture is? Just sitting here waiting, sitting, waiting, sitting, waiting, waiting for answers, sitting, waiting, waiting for answers. I see one vote for capture. Votes are coming in. Just waiting. All right. Oh, looks like we're gonna do capture. Okay, we're gonna try out capture. We're gonna see how capture does. Capture enemy collectors while simultaneously protecting your own. Okay. All right, let's see if we could find teammates and opponents. It took us a couple minutes last time, but we got a match eventually, and then we won. Oh, I don't know why I'm doing this. My guy has swords. I should be slashing. Slash, slash, slash. Do I have? Yes, I have played I Platinum Shadow of Mordor. Not only did I play Shadows of Mordor, Shadow of Mordor, I platinumed it. Platinum trophy. It's one of my four platinum trophies. My other three are Uncharted 2, Uncharted 3, and Mafia 2. I really want to go back and platinum Uncharted 1, and I'm hoping there aren't a lot of multiplayer stuff for me to that will allow me to platinum Uncharted 4. I'm going to mute my teammates because I don't want communication. Well, we have teammates. Waiting on an opposing team. Yes, I'm playing as Vegeta. No preference, because I don't know. I also didn't set a title for myself. Foolish of me. Will I stream Uncharted 4? I'd like to. I'm planning on it. Unless there's a giant outcry for me to not do Uncharted 4. I'm a huge, giant Uncharted fan. Love Nathan Drake, one of my favorite video game characters of all time. And I have the like necklace. I have like a shirt that he similar to the one that he wore in Uncharted 2. I have a belt buckle, so I might do a little like pseudo Nathan Drake cosplay maybe if I do Uncharted. That's the plan. And then I would go back to WWE 2K16 after that in 2 weeks.
Any deed, any price.
Jason Brewer, you can most certainly get a shout out. Just gotta wait another 45 seconds for the match to win. Start. So we're gonna spin and we're gonna taunt. Wah! Hold and pose and spinning. Got somebody as Caldarius. Somebody's been playing a lot, I think, to unlock Caldarius and Orendi already. And Marquis in Montana. And I got Wrath. Playing as Vegeta. Master Gamer, I will give you a shout out. All right.
Capture and hold energy collectors to earn points
for
defending the collectors from enemy forces. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield. The first team to reach 1,000
jump.
Points achieves
jump.
Victory.
Jump. 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 Where's the owl?
Bay doors opening in 3, 2, 1. Begin.
Capture energy collectors. Rawr, charge!
Show them no mercy!
Am I the only one going this way? I'm the only one going this way. I'm gonna die. Unless nobody from their team came this way. Which I'm not seeing them. Alright, so I'm gonna cap C.
Collector C secured.
Good thing I went this way. Rushing for the B area, which is underneath me.
Bows up ahead.
No, get away. Oh, mine's shoving him back. He's helping us capture areas. My teammate can chase after him. Somebody's shooting at me. Time to run. And by run, I mean just do this.
Collector A secured.
You can't aim. Just get in my range.
Collector A lost.
I'll let him kill me. We lost Collector C. No, at least I didn't let them get A. I like the extra damage. I like doing DPS. Here we go. Back into the fight. Oh, we don't have C or A. Looks like they're taking B. They took B. Going to C. Ooh, that shows us where people are. Very interesting. Or where building points are, I guess. Alright, take and see.
Pretty cool! Am I right?
Collector B lost.
Alright, well, I'm about to take C at least.
Collector
Is there anything
C
I can
secure.
Use around here? I only have 141. I only have enough to buy anything. Alright, moving on. Moving. Here we go. I got a double jump. What's going on over here at B? Nobody's here. Oh, now somebody's here. He went invisible. He ran and hid. Level 3, augment available.
Collector B secured.
Spin fires twice. Yeah, we'll just do that. Oh, I'm slow. I don't know where I'm getting hit from. I had no idea where that was coming from. Oh, we just got assaulted. Oh, we took a second spot.
I'm not so easily bested.
I lost B again. Looks like I got teammates in trouble. Let's try and work with our teammates.
Let's get to know each other.
Come here. Hit you with the shockwave. Juggle ya. Keep running. I try to run. I'll just stay right behind you, and then. Yes, come back and get her.
Lost.
Hit her on the comeback.
Hard
Got her. Shaking, huh? Chased her down, but I got her. Come on, dice him up, dice him up. Dice him up before he can get to you. Oh, he got me. That was the best I could do. I was, like, in a tough situation there. Yeah. Crimson fastness allows me to close the gap quicker.
The following murder spree is a revenge murder spree!
Alright, we've negated B.
Collector B secure.
And we just took B. Yeah. Build this accelerator. Let's move around the map faster.
Collector A lost. Collector C secured. Collector B lost.
You're doing kind of meh. Not doing too good right now. Team's only been able to hold one point at a time. Not been doing well at holding multiple points. Well, we just took B though.
Collector B secured. Collector C lost.
He's fighting somebody.
I've got you.
Got him. Level up. Dreadwind unlocked. Yes. Get lifesteal from kills. From skill use. Let's get over back over to C. Alright, that's gone. There's a turret up there. I'm just gonna wait until I control that. This land is my land. I'm getting close on. Got that destroyed. Control the point. Alright, we're starting to make a comeback. We're down by quite a bit. Let's see. Here's somebody. Bam, got him. No, I didn't get him.
Collector A secure.
Oh, you're regretting coming after me. Bam! KO!
Collector Level 6. B lost.
Say the nay. Get out of here. Get going. Yes, increase the damage. My crossblade.
Collector C lost. Oh. Collector B secured.
Got B. Going back to C. I'm back to C. Gotta make sure that these guys don't keep the control that they had. Alright. Teammates. Come back here. Got her.
Collector A lost. Collector C
yeah,
taunt. Secured.
Simple.
We're coming back. Build this. Get those accelerators going. Allow us to move around the map quicker. Oh, two of them got slowed. They're over here.
Collector B lost.
Well, these are just Ventari. These are just like AI enemies. I don't know why it told me about them. Ah, it's getting me leveled up. Movement speed is increased. Increased damage to all melee strikes. Yeah, deal that extra bit of damage. That's why, because every kill levels me up. Reduce the cooldown. So now I'm a lot more leveled up. From just merely killing
Let's
these guys.
Get to know each other. Listen, heal thyself.
Yeah, they might have killed me, but I took one of them down with me and damaged the other one, so. It wasn't too bad. I'm feeling pretty good. We're still behind, but we're close. We made this close. We were down by a lot. Yeah, B and C, and A is neutralized. That's bad. Trying to move in. This guy needs help. Their whole
Collector
team's over
a
here.
Face me. B
Finish him off. Did what I could. Hurt one of them. Pushed home one of them, the other one back. I forced them into that location. Kept them over by C. My teammates were able to capture A and B at the same time. Barsofer, I will give you a shout out. 727 to 786. We're close.
Collector B lost.
Lost B. But I don't believe they're anywhere near C. I'm going to activate this. Get an accelerator going. Allow for faster running. Okay, we're going after C.
Collector A lost. Collector C secured.
Just secured C. Let me get over these guys. Get myself a level up by killing these guys. Level 10. Take more damage. Let me just hit by that. We'll take more damage from Crossblade. Yeah, here we go. Hit him with the Dreadwind. Level myself up to max. Grants movement boost to Wrath when Dreadwind is at. Okay, I can move around quicker. Yeah, move around faster. Close the gap and spin around people to make me harder to hit when Dreadwind is there. Now I'm completely leveled out. Enemy victory in 1 minute. Taking B. They're chasing my teammates.
Collector C lost.
Lost C, of course I take B. Trying to take A.
Collector B secured.
See if I can get over here and take C.
Collector A secured. Collector B lost.
What is wrong with you?
You're down. Trying hard. Oh, did they just take B back like it was nothing? They just took B back like it was nothing. I'm getting hurt. I'm in trouble. I am so done. But I'm taking her with me. I'm gonna spin away. I spun away with my Dreadwind.
Enemy forces at half strength. Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
I don't think we're gonna do this. This doesn't look like it's in the cards for us. We gave it a good shot though. Oh wait a minute. We might just, they don't have control of any zones. I'm on the sidelines right here watching this. We're about to take all zones.
Collector
just took
C. Collector B
lost B. We gotta get B back. I'm moving in. It's still our victory.
Steal yourself.
I just used up all my abilities to stay here by B. Got him to back off. 4, 3, come on, capture it. No. Oh, no. He lured me away from the capture point. If I had stayed there, I would have removed the capture point. We would have come back. Oh, he did his job. Oh. Man, I should have stayed on B. Look at that. 23 points. And we had that in our hand. Oh, if I had just stayed on the capture point and didn't walk away from the zone, I would have been able to get rid of that zone. We probably would have been able to turn around and win. Combined rank 3, character rank 2. participation award. I'm just to see the statistics. So that's a cool little thing in Capture. And I don't know if they have that in the other game modes, but you can kill those strong minions that spawn on the outside and it will immediately bump you up a level. It'll be the same as killing another player, and they're easier to kill. So if you want to try and level up really quick and try and get an advantage on people, you can do that. So let's see the statistics. So it looks like I did the best on my team. Yeah, I tied for the least amount of deaths. I had the most kills. I had 8 kills, only 2 assists. I had the second most amount of shards on the team, and I killed the second most amount of minions on my team. So I actually performed the best. I started off thinking I was doing really bad, but I actually ended up doing good. I think I did Vegeta proud, the Prince of all Saiyans proud. Yeah, I also had the most objectives on the team. I also built the most buildables to get people to run around. I didn't have a chance to build any turrets, but I built far logistics. Nobody built any supplies or minions because there were no minions to build. I destroyed 2 buildables, which is tied for the most of my team. Destroyed only 1 turret, 1 logistic, which I was the only person to do that for the enemy team. And I took the second most amount of damage, but I mean, I doled it back out and I took the least amount of deaths, which means I knew how to take damage and get out of there and get healed. And I dealt the most damage on my team by over 4,000, by 4,500 hit points. I received the most healing. Because I healed myself, because I had that ability where all my skills healed me by 20%. That vampire ability. Bam. And then what accomplishments did I have? I hit 14 enemies cataclysmic smash, 26 crossblade. I had 4 deadwind kills. That thing is nasty when you get that speed up. And 10,162 damage. Let's see, battle marks. I killed an enemy who was on a kill streak. I killed an enemy who was my nemesis once. I killed an enemy multiple times twice without them killing me, so I became somebody's nemesis twice. Killed an enemy who was on an assist streak. I avenged 5 players. And I killed 3 enemies in midair, which came from doing my smash attack and then slicing up as they were falling back down. So that's the statistics for that guy. English is not my strong point today, as you guys know. That was it for that game. So it is 5:18, so it is about time that we call it a day, a stream. So I'm going to switch back over to full screen as we say goodbye to Vegeta. AKA Wrath, Vampire Vegeta. I like that. Vivi, Vampire Vegeta. So, guys, thank you so much for joining me for Battleborn. I know it's a break from WWE 2K16. It's been a while since we've done a game that isn't WWE 2K16 on Up Up Down Down streams, but I like to experiment. I like to play new games. I like to try things out, so I hope you guys enjoyed watching and checking this out. Doesn't mean that WWE 2K16, my career, is going anywhere. I will come back to it. There's plenty of weeks in the year, 52 of them, so we can spend a couple weeks playing other games. Next week, I'm going to be looking to do Uncharted 4. I hope you guys come and join me for that as well. It'll be a good time. And then the week after that, we will be coming back with WWE 2K16, My Career. As always, guys, thank you for coming. Thank you for joining me. You can check out the channel on Instagram and Twitter at Up Up Down Down without the O's. We're on Facebook. Look up 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 Down Down, O's included, spaces and everything. Look for it on Facebook. You can find me on Instagram, Twitter, and on Twitch. I don't really stream that much, but I do have a Twitch account, so if you want to check me out and follow me, it's L_Murfo on across the board on all 3 platforms, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff on the channel. We got an indie game that's going to go up once I'm done with this stream. Xavier played an indie game called Lovers in a Dangerous Space Time, which was an indie box game of the month a month or two ago, which was really, really good. And that's pretty much all I can tell you guys about what's coming up. I believe on Sunday we'll have a Gamer Gauntlet where Kofi Kingston and aka Mr. 24/7 and Austin Creed will play each other in the new Rocket League Hoops mode update. So if you guys are big on Rocket League, you guys like the new Hoops mode update, we're going to have a show off, another edition of the Mr. 24/7 Austin Creed rivalry on Sunday. Other content as of right now is TBD. Unfortunately, there's no retro stream this week because Mr. 24/7 is very much still with us. Unfortunately, AOK left, so we are stopping with the retro stream as of now. It could always come back. But yeah, I've been on Murpho. This has been Up, Up, Down, Down Streams, coming to you again on a Tuesday with a little bit of a different flavor. Going to be a different flavor again next week, and then we're going to go back to 2K16. But just remember, no matter what the situation, if you're mounting an epic comeback and you still can't plot the victory, it's okay, because tomorrow's another day, and you'll be fine as long as you always and forever keep it tight. Keep it tight, everybody. So long. Take care. See you next week, Tuesday, 3 p.m. Eastern. Have a good one. Keep it tight.